Should we make a post interview?
Yes.
Okay, maybe a pre, but we're not finished yet.
How are you feeling, Jonas, before today's race?
I'm very excited about the race today. I'm ready for the hectic start we will have.
Yes.
Thanks for the banana. Okay.
What about you? Would you like a banana too?
Yes, please.
Okay. Yeah, I'm looking forward to have a nice race together with my team.
Post-race interview,
yeah.
With today's crasher number one.
Now we're done after a hectic race in Italy. What? Yeah, yeah. I look like Julius. But it was very hectic. The first round, we have the best time, 50k an hour.
Can we see
in average speed?
Can we see your wounds on the legs?
Shit, warrior number one and number two here.
The Danish champion.
Big day.
Me and the Danish champion was in the breakaway. We decided to crash after 2 kilometers, so that ended not so good.
Pre-race interview with our main guy, Jonas Riesler from Team Backup Cycler, Carlos Roskilde Jr.
Yeah.
How are you feeling before Trofeo Emilio Piganesi?
Very good, actually. The crash yesterday was not so bad as I thought, so me and the Danish champion is ready.
Good. Good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
post-race interview from Trofeo Emilio Piganesi, and today another crash for our main guy Jonas Wiesler. How did it go?
It was a very hectic start as yesterday, the same as yesterday, but me and the Danish champion Frederik Vandahl got in the breakaway, the final breakaway, but unfortunately I crashed again today. And I finished in the Gruppetto together with our main sprinter Juri Vaga and our very good climber Sabo Andreasson.
So Frederik ended up in fifth place, and we had another guy in top 20 and two other guys with the peloton. So good day.
Good day, yeah. We'll be right back.